The undated photo provided by Hit Radio FFH shows Donkey Vitus on his meadow in Schlitz, central Germany. The owner of a pricey McLaren sports car is in court to try to get a donkey owner to pony up for an alleged €5,000 US$5,876 in damage caused when the animal chomped the backside of the vehicle. Hit Radio FTPA via AP Mandatory Credit Berlin AP. The owner of a pricey McLaren sports car is in court to try to get a donkey owner to pony up for an alleged €5,876 in damage caused when the animal chomped the backside of the vehicle. The DPA news agency reported Thursday the McLaren owner filed a complaint in Gießen State Court after the donkey owner refused reimbursement for the incident last September. At the time, police posited the donkey may have mistaken the orange McLaren that was parked up against his enclosure as a giant carrot when he bit the back, damaging the paint job and a carbon fiber piece. Local media reported the owner of the donkey refused to pay for the damage, telling the McLaren owner he should have picked a better parking place.